Wallace just has a way of finding the gap and always in clutch situations.